सुषमा स्वराज, a prominent BJP leader and former foreign minister of India, passed away on August 6, 2019. Beginning her political journey with Akhil Bharatiya Vidyarthi Parishad in 1970, she drew comparisons to former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee. Serving as foreign minister from 2014 to 2019 under Narendra Modi's first government, Swaraj was known for her dynamic leadership. Elected 7 times as a member of parliament and 3 times as a member of the legislative assembly, she made history in 1977 by becoming Haryana's youngest cabinet minister at the age of 25. Swaraj was the first woman chief minister of Delhi, serving briefly in 1998, and was the leader of the opposition in the 15th Lok Sabha from 2009. She passed away due to cardiac arrest and was posthumously awarded the Padma Vibhushan, India's second highest civilian award. Her tenure as foreign minister remains particularly memorable. Surendranath Banerjee, a prominent figure in the early Indian independence movement, passed away on August 6, 1925. Born on November 10, 1848 in Kolkata, Banerjee was the second Indian selected for the Indian Civil Service. Although he was controversially dismissed from the service, he founded the Indian National Association, considered India's first political party, which later merged with the Indian National Congress in 1885. Banerjee served as Congress President in 1895 and 1902. He was a significant leader during the 1905 partition of Bengal and mentored future leaders like Gopal Krishna Gokhale and Sarojini Naidu. Despite his contributions, Banerjee did not support the extremists' political actions or Gandhi's non-cooperation movement. Known as Rashtra Guru, his legacy remains pivotal in India's struggle for independence. Bande Mataram, an influential English-language newspaper, was launched on August 6, 1906 in Kolkata by Subodh Chandra Malik, Bipin Chandra Pal and Deshbandhu Chittaranjan Das. Edited by Sri Aurobindo, its mission was to inspire Indians to fight for complete independence. As a powerful organ of Indian nationalism, it played a crucial role in the national movement, prompting the British to implement the Press Act of 1910, imposing strict censorship. Despite its significant impact, the British government shut down Bande Mataram in 1908 under the Newspaper Act of 1908. On August 6, 2010, a catastrophic flood struck Ladakh, then part of Jammu and Kashmir, now a union territory. Triggered by a cloudburst around midnight, the flood ravaged 71 towns and villages, including Leh. The disaster claimed at least 255 lives, including 6 foreign tourists, while 200 people were reported missing initially. The flood left thousands homeless, and extensive damage was inflicted on property and infrastructure, affecting 9,000 people directly. Despite the severe impact, weather data recorded only 12.8 mm of the rainfall that night. The flood highlighted the vulnerability of the region to certain natural disasters.
Shiksha desh ka gaurav hai aur RKDF University shiksha ka udram hai. RKDF mein sabare apna bhavishya. PhD MPhil kare apne pasandida vishay mein. Certificate diploma ke 74 courses. RKDF University शिक्षा देश का गौरव है और RKDF University शिक्षा का उद्रम है. RKDF में सवारे अपना भविष्य. PhD MPhil करे अपने पसंदीदा विषय में. सर्टिफिकेट डिप्लोमा के 74 कोर्सेज. RKDF University शिक्षा देश का गौरव है और RKDF University शिक्षा का उद्रम है. RKDF में सवारे अपना भविष्य. PhD MPhil करे अपने पसंदीदा विषय में. सर्टिफिकेट डिप्लोमा के 74 कोर्सेज. RKDF यूनिवर्सिटी.
India's first test tube baby, Harsha Chawla, was born on August 6, 1986 at 3:30 a.m. in Jaslok Hospital, Mumbai. Mani Chawla, a 24-year-old woman facing difficulties in conceiving, opted for IVF technology. Dr. Indira Hinduja successfully created an embryo by mixing sperm and egg in the lab, which was then transferred to Mani's uterus on November 30, 1985. A healthy pregnancy was confirmed on January 6, 1986, and Harsha was born later that year. Harsha Chawra, who became a mother herself in 2016, marked a significant milestone in India's medical history. On August 6, 1945, the US dropped an atomic bomb named Little Boy on Hiroshima, Japan, obliterating the city in seconds and killing 80,000 people instantly. The attack aimed to force Japan's surrender during World War II. The aftermath saw thousands more die from radiation effects and severe illness. This event, highlighting the devastating power of nuclear weapons, remains one of the most catastrophic in human history. 3 days later, on August 9, a second atomic bomb was dropped on Nagasaki. Japan surrendered on August 15, 1945, officially ending World War II on September 2, 1945 with the signing of the surrender document.
In a world overflowing with information where news travels faster than light, it's time to redefine the way we consume news and entertainment. Stay ahead with the latest from around the globe. From the pages of history to the top interviews, blogs to podcasts, find all exclusive stories in one place, the Rhythm app. Uncover a world of entertainment with exclusive web series, captivating short reels and live moments through trending videos. For the sports enthusiasts and tech savvy, we've got you covered with top reviews from the business. Get ready for the ultimate experience. Download now, Rhythm app, where every story matters.